Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn on or turn off the 24-hour clock on a Samsung phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To enable or disable the 24-hour clock or military time, first open the Settings app. Within here, scroll down and tap on the option called General Management. Now choose Date and Time, and then look for the option called Use 24-hour Format. All you need to do is use the toggle switch to the right of this to enable or disable the 24-hour clock. That's how to turn on or turn off the 24-hour clock on a Samsung phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Samsung device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.